A woman has died after a fatal knife attack in Brooklyn. There's no suspects as of yet. The investigation is ongoing. It's real crazy in Brooklyn. You gotta watch your back and you gotta know what's going on. But check out the story at the videotape.
Police have now released the name of the woman who died in a brutal attack early this morning in Bushwick. News 12 Brooklyn's Paula Vasan is outside of the 90th precinct with the very latest developments in this tragic story for us. Paula, what do we know?
Well, Amanda, police here are about to hold a press conference in the death of 20-year-old Savannah Rivera. She was found dead inside an apartment at the Bushwick Houses early this morning, nearly decapitated. And police now have new developments in their investigation. They tell us they discovered an axe inside the trash compactor of 811 Flushing Avenue, but they're still investigating whether it was in fact the weapon used in the attack. Police tell us a 21-year-old woman was also seriously injured in the attack, with deep cuts all over her body. She was able to flag down an Uber, and the driver called her an ambulance. That's when she told emergency responders a woman was dead inside an apartment on the 8th floor of the Bushwick Houses. When they arrived, police say they found a 4-year-old child hiding in the bathroom unharmed, and they found that 20-year-old Savannah Rivera dead in the living room. Neighbors are horrified.
I just hope that the family has some type of closure, peace, and find out what exactly happened. Because like I said, I am a mother and I have kids that grow up here too. So I hope they get some type of closure.
Now, there's still many pending questions in this case. Police say no arrests have been made. The investigation is ongoing. And if you have any information that could help them, you're asked to give police a call. That number, 1-800-577-TIPS. Outside the 90th Precinct, Paula Vasan, News 12, Brooklyn. All right.